Hello, everybody.
I just came back from Target. We ate at Culver's today. I'm gonna take off my hat because we had to ride the bus back home because her dad wasn't feeling better today. I got this soda for $1.79, but I got it for $1.93. $2, and I got 7 cents back. I'm going to put this in the fridge. I'm gonna buy that, get that other one out. And mine was $6.18, but the total was $6.67. Then my discount was $2.86. And I paid like three something, but Hannah paid like maybe a dollar or two or something like that. But hers came up to $5.08. Because hers wasn't like chicken or. I'm gonna take the dog out, let him go potty. It's almost 3 o'clock, and I have my depot at 4. I bought my bus card for this week, and didn't buy anything else at Target. So I'll do coupons this week. Or tomorrow, today. Here's a napkin. I don't know if Katie's coming in, but I'm gonna put my bags back into my duck bag. Target, there's a new JoJo book. It's like a diary kind of thing. And I really want it. Fix my hair. Been in a ponytail all day. Take off my jacket for a minute or so. I took out trash. I'm learning to cook. I'm tired. I'm on the Ozine.